Reuters South Africa Captain Janine van Wyk has backed the USA of video assistant referee VAR in football, but believes it is only fair to an extent and is still bound by the interpretation of match officials. Fail photo, Soccer Football, Women's World Cup, Group B, Spain v South Africa, Stade Océane, Le Havre, France, June 8, 2019. South Africa's Janine van Wyk concedes a penalty following a handball. Reuters, Phil Noble van Wyk's team were on the wrong end of a VAR decision in their 3-1 Women's World Cup loss to Spain on Saturday when fullback Nortando Vilakazi was adjudged to have committed a foul in the box in her follow-through after a clearance. It was an incident not noticed by the officials in live play, but once Chilean referee Maria Carvajal had been alerted by VARSHE viewed it on the pitch side screen and made the penalty call. Vilakazi also received a second yellow card for the foul and from there the game unraveled for the South Africans. With the score 1-1 going into the final 10 minutes, it was a crucial moment, even though Spain were beginning to get on top after greater quality shone through. When VAR came out, I was hesitant of what I felt about it, van Wyk told reporters. It was good in that teams can't cheat and get away with things anymore, you have to play by the rules. But then you have a situation like we were in when it can turn against you. With VAR unclear, decisions can still be made, but I say to my teammates that if it was in our favor, we would look at VAR and say it was amazing. We can't hate it now because it has turned the tables against us. In the next game it could be for us, van Wyk believes such incidents are still open to the referee's interpretation of events and this remains a grey area. My take is that it is fair to an extent, SHE said. It is there to help the referee because they can't get everything right. But in instances like that it still goes with the referee's decision at the end of the day and I feel we were hard done by. South Africa face China in their second pool game in Paris on Thursday, with both teams having lost their openers. The match is to all for us, van Wyk said. With China losing their opening game against Germany, it will be a tough battle and they will come out harder than they did in their first game. It's an important game for us to see whether we are making it through to the next round, reporting by Nick Said, editing by Nick Mulvenior Standards. The Thomson Reuters Trust Principles. Let's block ads. Why?